Zach, it looks like we were right on the money. Tracing the San Rouge distribution route, it's right to Louisiana. We know what that means. We've got a hot hand, and Lady Luck's given us far more favor than she ever has before. We just happened to hear news about Lisa's murder while sitting in a bar during our vacation in New Orleans. That's certain. Zach, you're a coffee person, right? No sugar, only milk. Yes, I'm completely with you on that one. Zach, you're a coffee person, right? No sugar, only milk. Yes, I'm completely with you on that one. This is a vast country. Thank you. Doman, a.k.a. Professor R. How could such an intelligent person like her suffer such a tragic downfall? Does the South really corrupt people, like Patty said? This sunlight certainly seems capable of breaking someone down. No matter how you try to resist it, it's so hot it feels like I'm burning up. But that doesn't explain it. Perhaps we really do need to focus on the Clarkson bloodline itself. Everything in this town, whether it's visible or invisible, it all carries shades of their influence. Buildings, people, conversations, food, right down to each blade of grass. There isn't anything beyond the reach of the Clarkson's breath. Even Saint Rouge itself was created by Clarkson blood. Zach, just looking at the people involved in this case tells us all we need to know, don't you think? What stands before us now aren't your usual serial killers. Not even your usual drug case. It's the history of sin. It's weighing down the shoulders of a massive entity known as the Clarkson. And we're simply lost souls wandering through its colossal womb. We need to be like Pinocchio and Jiminy Cricket, put our heads together and find the way out. No matter what we go up against, no matter what situation we find ourselves in, our mission never changes. We need to apprehend the perpetrator and bring them to justice. It's as simple as that, Zach.
Just do me a kindness and shut up.
Doman, a.k.a. Professor R. How could such an intelligent person like her suffer such a tragic downfall? Does the South really corrupt people, like Patty said? This sunlight certainly seems capable of breaking someone down. No matter how you try to resist it, it's so hot it feels like I'm burning up. But that doesn't explain it. Perhaps we really do need to focus on the Clarkson bloodline itself. Everything in this town, whether it's visible or invisible, it all carries shades of their influence. Buildings, people, conversations, food. Hey Zach, it looks like we were right on the money. Tracing the Saint Rouge distribution route led us right to Louisiana. has a symbol. It's got to be that bridge hanging over the bayou. Lift bridges are truly a rarity. Reminds me of Duluth, Minnesota. Remember what happened?
Just do me a kindness and shut up.
Hey, wanna talk about bridges? Why? I've become obsessed with bridges, and there's no turning back now. Remember what we saw on our way? Did you notice it yet? Hey, want to talk about bridges? Why? I've become obsessed with bridges, Zach, and there's no turning back now. Remember what we saw on our way here? Back when we were driving that hybrid car before we switched over to the skateboard. We passed over the Lake Pontchartrain Causeway, the longest bridge over water in the entire world. Remember the sudden downpour that made it chose a dragonfly for their family crest. In some European countries, dragonflies are... Hey, Zach, it looks like we were right on the money. Tracing the San Rouge distribution route led us right to Louisiana. You know what that means. We've got a hot hand, and Lady Lux... Hey, want to talk about bridges? Why? Hey Zach, it looks like we were right on the money. Tracing the San Rouge distribution route led us right to Louisiana. You know what that means. We've got a hot hand, and Lady Luck's given us far more favor than she ever has before. We just have to.
Today the town feels kind of weird.
Yep.
Even I can feel it. You almost got this sucker solved, ain't you? Even I can feel it. You almost got this sucker solved, ain't you? All right, well, just give me a holler whenever you need a ride. I'll be waiting on standby for you.
Thank you.
just do me a kindness and shut up.
Oh, you're still here, Agent York? See you later. Oh, if you ever got any skateboard questions, I'll be happy to answer them.
Pitiful beyond words. An ominous wind blows today. Pitiful beyond words. An ominous wind blows today. Pitiful. May the Lord guide you. Today the town feels kind of weird. Till we meet again, you can't fool me, Bureau Man. I know y'all be back. Yeah. Today the town feels kind of weird. Yeah.
Were you thinking about Galima too?
Doth thou seek me?
Thank you.